Hi guys, and today we're gonna be trying to soft lock ourselves in every chamber. So here we go. Starting now. Why am I doing that? I don't know. Anyway, the radio. No skips. I'm not sure. I wonder if I can. Can I use anything to. Oh, cupboard!
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that all the fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities. Serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Anyway, I'm gonna go and. Get... No, video. I need video.
Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science material emancipation grid will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science weighted storage cube.
That's my first time almost getting in. The only reaction you could actually do it. So if I can't soft lock the chamber, it has skips. It's like star things. Please. I'm gonna save. This is probably not bad. Do it. Okay, so maybe if I go. Ram it in! No, it killed me. What if I freeze it? That was not what I wanted to do. That came out anyway. If only I can play a speed race to it. Oh my god.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding Super Button.
Oh my, I knew where the radio is. There is a radio in every chamber. There is. No.
Please place the weighted safe.
Life.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science heavy duty super colliding super button.
should save. Shakes one more time and he's dead. Yep. That was it. I just saved instead of God, please. Please be a quick save, please.
Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
Yay!
Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Finally.
Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With this, you can create your own portals. These interdimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should move to.
Yeah.
please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap. To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Esto no te molestes en aparatos.
Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Dog to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested. To test chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
Thank you.
how it's gonna work. This one. Oh, I never saved.
Despite the best efforts of the Enrichment Center staff to ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, you have managed to ensnare yourself permanently inside this room. A complimentary escape hatch will open in 3, 2, 1.
That one wasn't fair, so I have to...
Despite the best efforts of the Enrichment Center staff to ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, you have managed to ensnare yourself permanently inside this room. A complimentary escape hatch will open in 3.
I'm home triggering it, but it's not an actual soft lock.
Safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus. For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Oh, Well, that's gone out. Yep, knew it.
For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Oh.
For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus. For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus. Safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus. Despite the best efforts of the Enrichment Center staff to ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, you have managed to ensnare yourself permanently inside this room. A complimentary escape hatch will open in 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I didn't actually go outside, so...
Despite the best efforts of the Enrichment Center staff to ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, you have managed to ensnare yourself permanently inside this room. A complimentary escape hatch will open in 3, 2, 1. Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus. You're not a good person. You know that, right?
Yes, a softbot. That is a softbot.
Required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of the required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2... While safety is one of many Enrichment Center goals, the Aperture Science High Energy Pellet seen to the left of the chamber. Unbelievable. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject on down here.
I still want to skip this one. Always lock myself in this. Let's count myself lock.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck. Experience. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber. Once again, the Enrichment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment. Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Skip. I call it. wonder if it was there.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it. The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it. The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Off for today. Bye.